I was there from the time that they came up with the idea in 1996 till the bridge opened in 2009. So it was a long time coming. We were looking at projects to link all of the cities in the county, like a freeway system except for bikes. In 2009, I think it was around May, they finally opened the bridge. Any time of the day, you'll see kids, you'll see parents, you'll see runners, you'll see people with cameras coming and taking pictures of this marvelous bridge.